Fish. Froggy, where was he at last night, man?
I think we was fishing in Richmond. Just cream. I need some cream.
Where you coming from, Harry? Where you coming from?
Florida.
All right.
Modesto, California. That's Harry picked me up. Ocala, Florida.
Harry.
And then I'm called Billy. Then they fish in the Chaleur. They went fishing yesterday. They caught a whole bunch of fish, truckload. We caught the halibut. We caught the sturgeon. We caught the bass.
Now we caught some stripers too.
Stripers.
Now we're just gonna enjoy cooking them.
And we're cooking them now. This is the yard. If we go that way a little bit, you see all the girls.
Let's go see some fish. Looks like a cool. Are
these the nice pieces or the other pieces?
These are the striper.
Striper and bass?
No, this striper.
Striper and bass. The striper and bass.
This is some halibut. This is Josh.
Josh.
I don't know what looks better, halibut or Josh.
Christine, will these work as a band-aid? No shrimp, do they work as a band-aid?
Huh? You doing Pete?
No shrimp, I should be.
You need some shrimp?
Billy caught us some link cod yesterday over here.
Link cod? I thought it was cat.
Your fish is too dry, it's not going to catch.
I thought it was cat.
It's wet already. I dried it a little bit. I don't like it wet when you fry it.
Well, no, but how?
No, light batter.
We got over here.
Water,
catching water. Whole halibut cooking up.
Look at this.
About that big halibut.
A bunch of lefty one, the whole one.
Billy, cook us one halibut about that big.
Where's the big one?
In the middle and put it in there after this.
You eat there, Tommy? How about Dom Tom? Can you skate talk?
Make Paul in Chicago, Texas.
You gotta cook this halibut.
Mm-hmm. Lord, you got it.
Cook it in the deep fryer. This is Billy's house. And me and Blanche is gonna eat one piece.
Tommy, something goes
up
with me.
Bubba?
No, you're too high. How many degrees?
My hands are
gonna hurt. I don't know.
Slow it down.
Slow it down. Pick it up once in a while.
Bill, I think you gotta bring it down a little bit and open the restaurant here.
Yeah, we lost city, man. You can rent this out for catering.
Did you guys want the tail price?
Yeah. Bill, I think I got a good time. I want
a little bit slower.
Yeah, I did. I just put it on.
Hey, Blanche, this is done. I'm going to start seasoning.
Tommy, do what you want.
That's what you put batter in. At last, we do that.
Oh, don't put batter and salt on top of it.
Just wait for left some hours, about horror or batter.
And what is it on video?
Yeah, we're getting video here. Don't eat this every day.
Me too, them along right here, and you can see everything.
I'll be honest, I never ate day halibut that tastes so good. Usually don't. I mean, it's good, but usually not that good.
Shake it. Oh, man. It's got a golden brown. You can see it through the camera. These are the shrimp that me and Blancy caught off here.
They're okay.
Blancy, tell the boys that me and you caught these little shrimps off the pier.
Yes, with a net.
No, we caught them with our hands. I mean, Blancy.
Fishing pole. I had it on a fishing pole.
Yeah, we did have a fishing pole to catch these. You're right there, Pete. What was David's little boy's name? Shane?
Son. Yeah, Shane.
Shane, do you believe that Blancy and me caught these little shrimp over here?
No, Captain Sandwich.
No, your fries got about another minute and a half.
It's me, Captain Sandwich.
The fries are raw.
Yeah. Oh, man. Papa Don Blancy.
Best thing about it. Pistol battery.
45 minutes.
Time
it now.
When you see it come up, do it.
5 minutes, 19 seconds. No, okay, that's the video.
Give me 40 minutes with it in here.
40 minutes?
40 minutes. Yeah, you got to shake it.
Can you guys put this on YouTube tonight? Blancy, how you guys gonna make stories? Because the boys are putting this on YouTube tonight.
Went fishing on the boat.
Okay.
Overnight.
Pepper, you didn't put pepper in your
Bay Area. You caught about 400 pounds of halibut.
It's a lot of halibut.
Oh, Harry Patil Costello, that is by Kiev.
Was Harry with you guys too?
No, Harry had to stay in a van. He slept in a van.
Okay, he was tired.
Very tired. Yeah, was a quart of vodka, so was going to van. But me and all the boys went, and we're going Saturday, this Saturday too.
Okay.
We're going in Rio Vista. We're going for a different kind of fish.
Striper fishing, all right, yep, I heard about that.
40, 50 pounders. And we're going to go on a park after that. They cook all the fish, call all the Bay Area guys and stuff.
That's good.
Harry will be the captain over there.
Mm-hmm.
That's the CC Pill. He'll be all right. But as you can see, here's a halibut here.
Oh, man, you're a good cook, huh?
Harry's going to eat this right now with some french fries. I chop with him. I think I see him. I got this doing the job for us.
Yeah, I'll actually put it in the middle. Very good lady there.
And this is Billy's house. This is his barbecue area.
This is a nice house. This is a very nice house.
This man's done a good job.
This is a good little house. Very good little house.
So we're going to go fishing this Saturday.
Pete, so what are you going to do this Saturday? Parbos, chocais.
I can go fishing in my backyard.
Yeah, but your fish is not eatable. It's man-made lake. You're telling the boys in Texas?
Why? It's a bass.
It's plastic fish.
Catch and release.
No, my granddaughters play with it. It's plastic fish.
There's no salt on it, but I want you to try that fry. No salt, plain fry.
It's good.
Try it now. It's salt. Well, you know.
Call Josh, Pete.
Head
out, Josh.
Hey.
There's Gigi.
We got Rolexes with diamond bezels.
Davis's boy always did love to brag.
Shinies.
Your mama's pretty, boy.
All right, load it up again.
Don't be talking about my mama.
Talking about my mama.
Okay.
Get us some lemon, Blancy.
So what do you want to say for little Shane, Pete, in Texas?
Hey, Shane.
Shane is David's little baby boy.
Hey, Shane, look what I got. House and chucks.